take for this lightweight championship fight. The Warrior is 21. Pettis is 29. He is 4 inches taller. He will have a 6-inch reach. The Warrior, Anthony Pettis. And here we go. The lightweight title is on the line.
Championship fight scheduled for 5 5-minute rounds.
Black trunks for Pettis. White trunks for the champion.
Anthony Pettis is one of the best kickers in mixed martial arts today. He has excellent hands as well.
Oh, my!
Wow, he is throwing some huge kicks here.
Oh! Oh,
my. Oh! Head kick!
Strong jab. Oh, oh! Combination!
Big straight punch! He hurt him with that punch from the clinch. Looks for that front kick, missed it. Wow, what a powerful leg kick that was.
Combination by the champion.
Oh, big knee! He's hurt!
Trying to stay out of trouble here.
Beautiful body shot there, too. Big left hand. Rocked him with that right hand.
Wow, that one hurt him. Looking to finish this fight early. Head kick. Oh, these are big strikes. Oh, that one hurt him. Big takedown.
Big elbow. He lands a huge elbow to the head. Full guard now.
Great transitions on the ground.
Now he's stacking him.
Oh, head kick. With the kick.
Hard left hand.
Combination.
Big kick lands.
Absolutely vicious.
He's hurt, Mike.
Big overhand. Oh, he got tagged.
He got tagged, Mike.
Oh, big head kick.
Again, Joe.
Back up again.
Oh, nice jab.
There it is. Oh, look at that.
How good is this?
Look at this. Vicious shot to the body.
Oh, that's a big left. Punches and bunches. He wants the finish.
Oh!
That hurt him.
Vicious hammer fist.
Oh, big shot from the top. Very nice. He got an arm, Mike.
Looking for the finish.
He got an arm.
Can he get it?
He popped out of the arm bar. Moves into full mount here. He's got the arm trapped of his opponent. Good defense. And he executed a very nice sweep here and wound up in guard.
Looking to pass guard.
He's back up again. He's fainting with that kick. Nice switch kick.
They are exchanging here, Mike.
Up the middle.
Hurt him with that uppercut. Oh, and he goes up top of the kick. Nice jab.
Oh, and another jab.
I like that, Mike. I like how he's mixing it up. Oh, nice knee.
30 seconds.
Oh, big kick. Powerful left hand. Big punches. Vicious combinations.
Oh.
big shot. He lands the spinning back fist.
His left eye is really starting to swell here.
Joe, he's really on point with his strikes tonight.
Tags him.
And that'll be the end of round number one. Joe, that was a great round and a big knockdown from the Warrior.
Yeah, that knockdown should have won him the round. It was a big moment in the fight.
Great finish. Great finish. Come on, hey. You feeling all right? Good. Listen, you almost finished him at the end of that round.
Here we go. Second round. You ready? You ready?
Set for round two. Lightweight title fight.
That last round was absolutely insane. Both guys hurt on multiple occasions. If they continue it this way in this round, someone's going to get knocked out. Very good job of timing these shots here.
Here we take a look at the number of knockdowns landed.
Beautiful spinning back kick to the body.
Oh, man.
Whoa.
Oh,
man, he's down. That shot dropped him.
He's out. He's out.
What power that guy has in his hands.
Bruce Buffer with the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Mario Yamasaki's called a stop to this contest at 25 seconds of round number two. Playing the winner by knockout and still. Champion of the world,
the Warrior.
The Warrior remains the UFC lightweight champion.